through the bodies. Meanwhile, Jaylen Brown, just sensational here in the fourth.
Yeah, terrific right-hand drive and finish. And then in transition, Brown, again, getting back to his right hand. And you're going to see Jordan Poole late, maybe on a different angle, pushing Marcus Smart at the end, which leads to a loose ball foul call. And now Smart is going to shoot a free throw.
So Poole picks up his fourth, and because the basket was made by Brown, it's one free throw attempt for Marcus Smart.
And the Warriors just hurting themselves with the turnovers. Curry, a careless pass there, already four turnovers in the quarter.
Smart connects, the lead is five. Largest lead of the game has been seven. The first three games all decided by double figures. No one's had a double figure lead tonight.
There's no Draymond Green on the floor going down the stretch.
Tatum with the block on Curry. That's three blocks for Tatum. Wiggins fakes, fires, can't hit. Looney had it, lost it, picked up by Brown. Tatum gathers himself. Tatum against Looney, one-on-one, fakes, drives, pulls back, 5 on the 24. Tatum trying to get away, he's got to put it up, just gets it off in time. And a 24-second violation. Time for More or Less, brought to you by YouTube TV. Get more than cable for less than cable. What do you guys want to see more of?
I want to see more of Klay Thompson and Draymond Green and the supporting cast help Steph Curry and give him a chance.
And I want to see less turnovers for both teams.
Klay Thompson back in the game, makes his drive on White, stops, turns, shoots, and scores. Klay Thompson now with 15. Draymond Green currently on the bench, and a three-point Celtic lead.
And you're Jason Tatum or Jaylen Brown, you should be thinking downhill. Everything downhill in attack mode to close out this dangerous Warrior team.
Tatum cuts away, layup, missed it. Thompson with excellent defense. Although Udoka thought it should have been a foul. Wiggins gets inside. His shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Wiggins gets it back and lays it up and in.